Facebook. Today I got a 2007 Ford Mustang GT with a 4.6 engine. And if you know anything about the 2007, anything 2005 above on these Fords, they have these brake in your engine spark plugs. Look how they made. This part here is made to bust, break inside your engine. And Ford knew it. This design they made to make you take it back to them so they could do the job. But I got the secret. You ain't got to buy no special socket remover, $70 socket remover from Snap-on, or $40-$50 from other little places. As you notice, I have all 8 spark plugs right there. And this is what I did it with. A 14 millimeter, this is a socket, 14 millimeter long, got it from Sears. That socket was less than $5. Now I'm gonna tell y'all the secret. The secret to getting these spark plugs out without breaking them is to cut your engine on and let your engine run. When you let your engine run, what it does is it releases the carbon. And then once the carbon releases, it releases the spark plug. And then you just stick this. You have to need an extension. And you're also going to need this little old 7 millimeter, which is to take the little screws outside the coil. And then pull your coil out. And then you stick your spark plug socket up in there. 14 millimeter socket. Ain't the special socket. It's 14 millimeter. You put that up in there and do your thing and take the spark plugs out. That's the secret to doing without breaking them. Forget all that, buy the special spark plug socket. I ain't never broke a spark plug in there. Never. I done had people bring me these kind of cars because the shops wouldn't do them because the shops were scared it was going to break the spark plug in the system, in the engine. So that's the secret. A toda mi gente latina, ya ahora mismo le voy a decir a todo el mundo el secreto para sacar estas bujías de los carros y trocas Fords. Este es un Ford Mustang 2007, el motor 4.6. Y todo el mundo sabe que estos motores tienen las bujías que están fáciles. Estas bujías están fáciles para romper para dentro del motor. Pero el secreto no es que... Si Ford dice que compra un daro especial que vale dinero de Snap-on y todo eso. No, a mí no importa eso. Yo tengo esto. Un daro de 14 milímetros que yo compré de Sears, menos de $5. Y el secreto es prender el motor. Cuando el motor está prendido, está calentando el carbón. Y cuando calienta el carbón suelta la bujía. Entonces... Mete eso en el huerco y saca la bujía. Y también vas a necesitar eso. Este es de 7 milímetros para quitar ese tornillo acá para sacar la bujía. Este es el secreto. A toda mi gente latina de Facebook, este es el secreto. No compra esa mierda, el daro especial que tiene Snap-on. Compra eso. Si no tiene, 14 milímetros. And that's the secret. Esto es el secreto. Si usted necesita un mecánico o algo así, llámame. 832-306-8481. Chico Dion. Vaya, vaya. And y'all know, hit me up. 832-306-8481. Because guess what? I'm going to stay blessed.